Good morning, everybody. I am Dr. K. Gaikwad, Department of Botany, KDSM College in Masi. The title of subject is Ethnobotany. It is the under of central government grant that is tribal. Under that, there is a first unit or first topic across levels that is Ethnobotany. After that, today we are going to learn the plants used by the tribal peoples for food, water, intoxicant, and beverages. First of all, let us see what is the meaning of ethnobotany. The term ethnobotany was first coined by first worker in 1895. It is one of the interdisciplinary subjects. The knowledge of ethnobotany is used in India since from ancient times. The Hindu people, their faith in plants, use of plants, including many dishes and the solving problems of life, which help the further development of this subject. We can simply define the ethnobotany. The study of natural and direct relationships of plants and human society.
Off fossil, sir.
To put it out.
Off fossil, off. Sight.
Now, today's session agenda is plants used by tribals for food, or good plants, and the plants. Intoxicants and beverages. Now, let us see what is the definition. Ethnobotany is derived from two Greek words, ethnos or ethnos, that means religion, and botany is botany, that means study of the plants. That means whatever the plants which are related to the nation or to the common human being. According to one of the ethnobotanists, Johns, in 1941, ethnobotany is the study of interrelations of primitive man and plants. Ethnobotany is an ecological science capable of forming a link between geography, botany, and ecology. But we can define it ethnobotany. It is the study of natural and direct relationships of plants and human society. Everybody knows that. The Hindus were using different flowers, fruit, leaves to worship their gods and goddesses for giving prospering happiness and for solving the problems of their daily life. The best example is that lotus flower were used to worship goddess Lakshmi, Mahalakshmi. Then leaves of bay are used to worship the goddess Shiva. And third, common example in Hindi Bhati, China and Babylon. In Marathi, it's called Goa. They are used for the goddess Ganesh. Human beings have changed ancient times, being largely dependent on plant resources for their basic needs like food, medicine, fiber, water, shelter, etc. They were directly dependent on the plants. That means all ancient peoples are directly dependent on the plants for their food, water, cloth, and clothes. The tribals and other original people who have traditionally lived in forests continue to remain fully dependent on the plants for their survival. They use various plants and they fast, such as root, stem, fruits, and leaves for their basic needs. These basic needs are nothing but for food, then fiber, intoxicants, and beverages. Now, after that, let us see first of the what are the tribals are used, the plants or forest plants need that in food plants. food is nothing but the basic need of human being. I am using the human beings. The tribal communities, with several years, have developed specialized set of practices using wild forest resources to fulfill their daily needs. Various regions of our state is inhabited by different tribes like Thakur, Mahadev Koli, Dev Koli, Pawa, Bills, Varmi, Katkaris, and Kuna. They are very common in our state, that is in Marks. From ancient in all these tribal peoples, they are depends on different wild plant species for their several purposes, for medicine, for food, mostly they are for use. As well as the tribals consume land parts like tubers, then use, flowers, then food, shade, then underground rhizome, and grains of wild plants. The total of 54 plant species belonging to 58 genera and 51 families were documented by some authors as the wild plants used and put in our national history region by some researchers. There are no 54 plants, there are more. The researchers become quite the 54 plant species which are identified. Now let's see some of the examples of the good plants which are commonly used in Maharashtra for the good plants. First one, Abilophus manure. This is the scientific name. Abilophus is stand for the genus. Manure stands for species. Because heavy plants having the biodynamic nominating system. Two main systems are there. This plant is belong to the family Malvaceae. Local name or in Marathi it is called Ran Bedi. Now let's see what is the importance of this plant for the tribal peoples. That is, fruits are used as vegetables. Every Maharashtri knows that what is the use of Bedi plant. The fruits are very popular for preparation of vegetables. As from ancient times, all the tribals are used. The fruits of Abilophus manure. Second plant or good plant is that Adanathera sedilis. It belongs to the family Amaranthaceae. Local name is nothing but the mandala. The use of this plant is young youth are used as vegetable. Third plant is nothing but the Amaranthus polyvalens. It also belongs to the family, same family. The second plant is the family Amaranthaceae. And local name is nothing but the Tanduluja. Now, entire plant is used as vegetable. For this plant is very herbaceous in nature. All the plants are green except the root system. And except the root system, all the parts of the plant become utilized for the preparation of vegetable. Then, fourth plant is that Amaranthus commodatus. It belongs to the family Agathaceae or Agathaceae. Local name is directly Jumri. In Marathi, it is called Sugar. This underground part of the plant. The flowering stalk is used as vegetable. Which is known as the sugar, is boiled in water and used as vegetable. In western part of the Nasikiti, you get large number of these sugars are there. And sugars are which are nothing but the underground parts which are included by the tribal people after boiling and vegetable. This plant is that Amphelocytes latifolia. It belongs to the plant Verdaceae. Local name is nothing but the Bainisa veil. That means the sister's veil. It is the common name in Marathi Bainisa veil. Veil means sister. The uses of this plant is nothing but the fruits are eaten by the tadpoles. All the fruits are totally eaten by the tadpoles. Now, next plant is that nothing but the Bohemia, Bohemia tuberculata. It belongs to the family Cyzicaceae. Local name of this plant is nothing but the kuru. The tender leaves are cooked as vegetable by the family. Then, seventh plant, Bombax sima. Now, this plant belongs to the family Bombaceae. it belongs in Nepal. Local name
Kathi Chawal.
And flowers are used as vegetables. Next plant, what is this? Cabbage leaf. It also belongs to the Arabic tree. Local name is nothing but the tar. You can say that simply tar plant. The wishes are very interesting. Tap called the Nira. Everyone is know what is the Nira. That Nira is extended from this plant. That is very much standard. In the morning and the Nira is used as very big by the plant. No doubt in every city you will get the Nira. The fruits are called Tango. Fruits are cultivated by the rabbits of the common. The ninth plant is with the Bilharzia rubrica. If this plant belongs to the Ecoriaceae. Local name of this plant is the Asam. Usually, the right fruits are eaten by the rabbits. Tenth plant, Capsula agilis. Now, in every name of the plant, there is a name of the author. Name of the plant, Roxburgh. Author is the name of the plant, name of the person. Who first of all described this plant? It is called Agilis. And every botanical student knows that. The genus is one of the species and what is it? Agilis. Now, Calculia agilis is the plant belonging to the Asteraceae. It is also called Compositae. Local name is Agilis, Gondwana. The leaves are used as vegetable. Next plant which are used for the root plant, Sclerotia argentina. This plant is also belong to the Mammalia agaricaceae. Local name is Hulu. It is a common grass. The leaves are used as vegetable. But the cactus. Then, 12 plant Chenopodium murali. This plant belong to the Mammalia Chenopodiaceae. Local name is nothing but a chili bhaji or chilchi bhaji. In nursing, you will get the chili of this vegetable. And after crushing the chilchi bhaji, you can use the entire plant used as vegetable. No doubt, vegetables are used as available from ancient time. The 13th plant is Chlorophyton tuberosum. This plant is also belong to the family Liliaceae. Local name is nothing but the Domali. Leaves are used as vegetable during monsoon. That means rainy season, the leaves are used as vegetable. It is also called commonly called plants. Cornea diatoma. This plant belongs to the Iridaceae. Local name is the Gokul plant. It is a tall plant. And fruits are eaten by the people. The inflorescence is used as vegetable. The fruits are very sticky and they are very tasty. 15th plant is the Cucurbitaceae citrosus, belongs to the family Cucurbitaceae. Local name Mika. Mika is the local name of this plant. Fruits of this plant and fruits are used as vegetable. 16th next plant is that Turcuma pseudomontana. Family Gingivoraceae. Local name Ramahalar. In variety is called Halar. Now you know that this part is utilized as for the preparation of the haldi powder and with the rhizomes. The rhizomes are used for preparation of the haldi as well as in the preparation they are also used by the rhizomes vegetable. In today's we can make the chutney from the rhizome of this part. Kuma Sulamontana. Then chutney plant Digira bulicata. This plant is also belong to the family Apatheraceae, local name Tanturi. Or it is also called Madama. It is somewhat related to the Mark Bachi. Same to the Apatheras, it is also belong, used as vegetable. There are so many plants belong to the family Apatheraceae, they are used as vegetable. The associated related to Mark Bachi is nothing but the plant belong to the Amerindaceae. Then 18th plant is that Discoria viscida. Discoria viscida is belonging to the family Discoriaceae. Local name बचपन में ऊपर ही निकल बाहर की तरफ इमेलिया बासन एमली मिर्सी नेसी लोकल नेम अंबाडी और अंबाडी द फ्रूट्स आर गिवन बाय द पेडियन टाइम इंस्टीट्यूट सुपरवाइज फैमिली मुचेसी लोकल नेम कदी राम की एमली बनाना टाइम मुचा ग्रो इन फॉरेस्ट इंस्टीट्यूट सुपरवाइज Category forms. Family convolutive. Local language are ready. Hung. Use are used as vegetables. 24th plan is ready. Hygiene is minima. Local language of this plan is Cuba. And the roots are eaten back. And last plan of the root plan is ready. Pico Colbian Bullsy. If this plan is ready, it is common in Brazil. It belongs to the family Cisarminiaceae. Local name is nothing but the Bilateraceae or Borotraceae. And Bilateraceae fruits are eaten by the plants. In this way, in the food plan, the first of infrastructure, we have seen some plants of the food plants which are used by the plant. Not only 25, but in Maharashtra, there are so many plants that are used by next point is number 5. Then we type the reference which are used the plants for the you know that peppers are long cells with thick walls tapering leaves. The cell wall often contains lignin and cellulose. They are hair cells, healthy and function and support tissue in plant stem and roots. That means in botanical languages, the fibers are nothing but the mechanical tissue. In air condition they are living, but naturally they become dead cells because the cell wall is living. In any condition the cell wall is cellulose. That's why these cells are very important in timber plants. They come from the outer portion of the stem of fibrous plant such as flax, hemp and jute. Apart from the use of plants such as petal, agave and yucca. That means fibers are extracted from the stem or leaves or underworlds. For preparation in our daily essential goods like cloth, then daily materials, organics, etc. Natural plants and animal fibers are very useful or used which are easily available in human centered vision. Now let us see what are some examples of fiber plants. First is nothing but the Gossypium hirsutum. The family of this plant is nothing but the Malvaceae. Local name is nothing but the Kapaski, or we can say that Kapus. That means fiber plants are extracted from this plant. Kapaski plant. Use of Gossypium hirsutum is nothing but the fiber is used in textile industry for the preparation of the all types of material. What is the stand and after the material which are used by human being, they are useful, they are extracted, or we will get this all the material from the Gossypium hirsutum. It is very economically important plant. Then, second plant is that Bavaria divium. family would be Muslim. Local name of this clan is nothing but the Rabi. Now let's see what the images of Bavaria, Libya is used for products requiring exceptional strength and is used to make such as industrial saving threads. Tackling Bavaria. Fishing threads. Fishing nets, packing material, saving threads are used prepared from the Bavaria, Libya. The third fire plan is generally Aye Sisalaga. It belongs to the family Amelidaceae. Local name is called Bhaipat or Kirki. In some region of Maharashtra, it is called Kirki, and in some region, it is called Bhaipat. It is harvested tank and cactus or jewelry planted. It is very common in Nashik, Pune, Hyderabad. The use of Bhaipat or Kirki, Bhaipat is used for making the floor mat, rope, tea bag, etc. The Bhaipat are very strong of Abhigil, Sanila, or another species of this land is Bhaipat, Abhigil, Abhigil. Commonly in Bhaipat, Bhaipat or Kirki. Then fourth plant, Hibiscus, Sabdanima. This plant belonging to the family mothers. Local name is very common, it is called Ambadi. From the Ambadi, common people will become the East and the Thakur. Now, let's see what the use of this plant. It is employed for tackling bodies, rope, fishing nets, and generally for all purposes for which jute is used. Bags made from this fiber are extensively employed in Java for packing sugars. The stock left over after extraction are used as a fuel. After preparation of the fiber, the stock are also used for the fuel. Then next time, fiber plant is that Bomia Pallivi. It belongs to the family Sisalaginaceae. Local name is nothing but the Kanchan Valley. It is very common in Nashik district. Various are fibers is obtained from the same bark. Fiber is used for making ropes, threads, etc. Then common plant a green rose this plant Coccus dubium, Nuciferum. The family of common this plant that is narrow plant that is Anacacia. These Coccus dubiums are very common in coastal region of Maharashtra, coastal region of India, Kerala, Gujarat, Maharashtra, Karnataka, Goa, Tamil Nadu, etc. The local name of this plant is called Narum. Only fruits from which fiber is extracted. Every fruit of the Narum plant is covered by the fibers, and that fibers are very, very important in the water to the man. It is used for making the ropes, train doormats, mattresses, creams, etc. Economically, this plant is very useful. As well as it is useful for the man. Then, seventh plant, Musa bulbifera. Family of this plant is nothing but the Musaceae. Local name, Kiwi. Uses are nothing but the fibers extracted from sugar cane. Used for loading. Then, preparation of cigarette filters. Then, preparation of tea bags. Preparation of the ropes. These are the importance of Musa bulbifera. For running of this plant is nothing but the Kiwi. And also in food plant, we have seen the what is the economic importance of this Kiwi plant. Fruits are edible to the common people. Then, eighth plant is nothing but the Coccus species. Family Malvaceae. Local name Cucati. Uses of this plant is the fiber extracted from steel. Used for burial. Preparation of rope, preparation of carpet, Ninth plant is the Ananas fumosus, family Bromeliaceae. Local name Ananas. Uses of this plant is the fibers extracted from leaf, mainly textile industries. Then preparation of the mass, etc. There are the economically important occupation. Uptime difference. Tail length of the fiber of the cannabis. Now this cannabis whatever is belong to the family cannabis. Locally, bar. Uses are nothing but the hemp fiber is used to make a variety of commercial and industrial products, including the rope, textile, and clothing. That's why it is also useful as well as the use are used for the body preparation of the bar. Cannabis supply. In this way, we are saying total 3 plants are there. Not only for it, more than 3 plants are there. As per all these levels, we have to be only which are in party in marks. The third point of this topic is Pratipati. Tribal peoples use the plant for intoxicants and beverages. Intoxicants are the beverages consumed by the tribals for intoxication. Are of various types depending upon the plants from which they are obtained and the process of preparation. Women and children also consume these beverages during religious ceremonies or festivals. Moreover, these leaves also play a supplementary role for tribal people and are also used in small quantities between. For various alignment by different types. For example, rice beer. This rice beer is used as an intoxicant by the most tribes in India. And it is also used for the medicinal purposes as a light tranquilizer for treatment of fever, then dysentery, diarrhea, gynecologic disorder. Now let's see some examples which are used by the tribals for the preparation of intoxicants and beverages. First plant is that Boreas Nabili grape. The common name of this plant is Pratipati Tonica. It also is belonging to the same family of Naga plant, the family Arenaceae. This plant is commonly known as the Asian Pamphylia palm. R2D palm. In modern area, it is also called wine palm because the stack of this plant is used by tribes for making alcoholic beers. Alcoholic beer is called tari. We have seen one of the important of the tulipa, the preparation of the nira. After sunrise, nira is modified into tari. The stem is obtained by taping the shoot top and letting the other part. It is fermented before consumption. Product is called tari. It is nothing but being used by the tribal people from ancient time as an intoxicant and purifier. Next plant is nothing but the cannabis plant, kiwi. The family of this plant is nothing but the cannabis. A beverage called bhang. Is prepared from the female flowers, especially during the festivals. You have heard about this song, that is a dog picture. That is the preparation in that picture of Dewey, that is a thumb lassi. It is very common in North India. Thumb lassi is prepared from the female flowers, especially during the festivals. The birds along with use are dressed in water and paste. The paste is added to milk or curd. It is filtered. Finally, it is flavored with sugar. Then fruits and spices. That means it is flavored by the sugar and fruit and spices. And consumption of these beverages is a part of ancient Hindu culture. It is called commonly called bhang. Then you use time for a cap. Third plant which is used for the intoxicant and for and beverages by the tribal people. Now this plant you use time for a cana is belong to family Poaceae. The alcoholic drink called Paisley. It is prepared from the grains of this plant. And the alcoholic drink is fermented, is prepared from the grains of wheat or beech, and is used to make this liquor. And this liquor or drink is said to be very nutritious, and travelers do not consume anything after. That means after drinking the this there is no need to take the food for the then next category for the for fibers is pig. Common name is dairy pig. Pig is nothing but the pig plant. In writing far over family knowledge. A country liquor is prepared from this plant by travelers of Orissa. Travelers of Bengal. Use of unripe fruits as vegetable. And the fruit juice is used for various medicinal purposes also. Now this plant is very common in Nashik city, Madhua, Madhuka, Longipulia. In Marathi it is called Moha plant. Now this Moha plant belongs to the family of Saprotaceae. And you know that what is the economic importance of this plant? Right? Corolla of flower buds of these plants are boiled for a very long time. The filter is fermented to obtain an alcoholic drink. That alcoholic drink is called Moha Daru or Moha alcohol. It is very common in western part of Nashik city, starting from Baglan, Kalpani, Pet, Surgana, then western part of the Igalpuri, like this. So this alcoholic drink is very common in this region. Now the plant Madhuka longipulia is a tall plant. The flowers are very useful for the preparation of the Moha alcohol. And this Moha alcohol is not used as the beverage of consumption, but is very useful as the medicinal purpose, which is very popular among the tribes of India, bold and cool tribes. It is for the treatment treating the dysentery or all other diseases of the man. Next time, Orissa common rice or paddy or in variety is called bhat. The family of Orissa Sakara is nothing but the Boeci. He is popularly known as India among Bihar, Jharkhand, Orissa, Madhya Pradesh, and Chhattisgarh. But in Maharashtra, in recent factory, there is also preparation of the beer from the Orissa Sakara. It is called Juto by Nalatex. That means common name of that beer is nothing but Juto. Next time for any officer and duration the coiling children's cases. It is also present in the botanical garden of Kedijan College, Nashik. It is commonly called Henry. The family of this plant is called the Arithaceae. The fruits are very very rich color, that's why the common name is called celery. That means it is similar to the color of the cellulose. A beverage locally called chilled is prepared from this palm. This liquor is obtained by making a cut in the peat region top of the palm when it is 10 to 12 years old. That means that beverage becomes extracted from the distillery, which is celery. Next plant is called Bulgari. Name of this plant is very common to the Arabian and Jowar. Family Poesy. Practice and Sikkim prepared an alcoholic beverage from Cham from Bali. Now, in this way, dear students, we have seen in Ethnobotany what is the role of different plants for preparing as a good plant, fiber plant, intoxicant and beverages. Now these are some assignment for you. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 are there. Questions are there. Thank you.